Hey guys, and welcome back to Smash Saturdays, the second one of 2015, and I promise I will stop numbering these because it gets very pedantic very quickly. Let's get right into it. What are we starting with this week, Hell Dragon?
First up, we're going to do a little bit of coin battle because I've always wanted to kind of try that a little bit. And then after that, we'll open up the floor to the Hellfire Comms community.
I'd just like to point out, I was against coin battling. I'm not of the coin battle persuasion. I'm all about like two or three stocks, five if you're feeling saucy, but you know.
Well, I just wanted to try it a little bit, so just let me indulge myself.
Okay. I shall open up a room. You shall join. Then the coin battling will commence.
Well, now you're just telling me what to do. Today the coin battling will start.
Okay. Oh, we can. Put it on 3 minutes?
Yeah, sure. That sounds good.
Okay, customizations. Yeah, that seems about right. Items on.
If you want. Sure, why not?
Yeah, for the purpose of smacking more coins out of each other. Oh, there we go.
Alright.
Nope, not time for other people yet.
Alright, let's go with my usual. Just decided, you know, I'm not even gonna, like, specialize in multiple people. I'm just gonna play one guy for probably forever.
Same, man. For me, it is perpetually Shulk time.
Yeah, Mega Man isn't really feeling it in any particular circumstance. I mean, his expressions don't change that much. Okay, let's remember how to play the game. Although I did play some last night, and the salt was super real.
You guys have not seen Hell Dragon be properly salty. It's not a pretty sight.
Yeah, it's something I admittedly am ashamed of. I do try to keep it down the best I can, but I'm only human, I guess.
This is why we do post-coms. All right, here we go. Gonna fucking right. Murk you, mate.
Okay. So, for those who don't remember, the objective of coin battling is to basically, you know, hit each other a bunch and get as many coins as you can. So it's not necessarily who gets the most knockouts, it's the person who has the most coins at the end of the battle. Yeah.
Oh, did you see, like, a note come from that? Like a Smash Dollars note?
Yeah, some of them are like, it's kind of like, you know, Luigi's Mansion in terms of coins.
Oh, I'm winning so far.
Yeah.
Oh, you can't just toss a Shulk, that's not nice.
Nobody tosses a Shulk, yeah.
Stop doing that!
Yeah.
Ah. Okay, this isn't fair, you clearly have the advantage with your projectiles, fam.
Oh, Mega Man does have problems up close. Ah, yeah, hey now. See, you got like big ol' Luigi's Mansion money.
I should like counter, and then I'll know when you're gonna take money from me.
I'm still, again, playing this on the gamepad, which is not my best controller. Yeah. Ah.
Oh, I love this music. This is the boss battle theme from Subspace, isn't it?
Is that right?
Well, I was asking you a question.
I can't, because I got the volume muted.
All right, a toy!
Well, give me that money.
No.
No! Stop!
Put in the comwork, bitch.
I wish robbing was this much fun in real life. They're just trying to get lunch money, you know that, right?
Uh-huh. Well, you're a robot, you don't need to eat.
No, I eat. I eat, like, energy pellets, if you ever watched the Mega Man cartoon, and it wasn't, I don't recommend it, it wasn't very good.
What, is it best 2 out of 3?
Maybe, if you want. Do you want to do two... Like, 2 out of 3 coin battles?
I guess we could have, like, one of these and then, like, a stock battle to decide it.
Sure.
I should just, like, not try and counter against you because I know you're just going to grab me.
Oh, it makes you feel any better. Ah, I did really badly last night, like I've been saying. Yeah.
That was a bad idea.
All of the money.
Fell into
all
the abyss.
All the illegal money.
Yoink.
Give me back my money. My fight money.
Nice. Can't believe you keep running into that.
I'm trying to counter it. It's not working, though.
I think you may have the advantage here.
Yeah, I knew.
Stop tossing me!
Nope. Oh, that was lame!
Oh, I win!
Oh, bullshit. Oh, well. You are the best robber.
Yes, I am.
Okay. Cops and robbers, you were truly the greatest of us all.
Should we go to stock anyway?
Yeah, sure.
Hells yes. Now it's buying time.
Or am I the one changing the rules?
Yeah, I think you're in control now.
Yeah, I hate it when it does that. Like, I see no reason for it to do that.
Like, if I'm hosting the room, why are you the host?
Yeah, it's just, I don't know. It's like, when you go into, if you make a room and then you go into it using the Wii U gamepad, you can't switch over to your other controllers. You have to use the gamepad unless you remake the room, and that's just stupid.
Da-da-da. I'd like to know how you can backslash the friggin' sandbag who lacks a spine.
Well, there's a front. Who the hell are those people? Did they jump on in?
Yeah, I think you've been tapping A a bit too much, mate. You were the host.
Hey, no, it's just two people. Never mind.
Okay. Never mind, we'll get to four-player fisticuffs soon. There we go. Just gotta focus on short combos. And actually using my Monada Wars. I always forget for some reason. Nope, that's the wrong one. There we go. It is a cacophony of clicking and of clacking. Stop tossing me! You're an asshole.
It's sort of like, you know, using the gamepad, it's sort of like playing a bigger 3DS with an actual C-stick. You know, like the new 3DS is gonna be.
Tired of getting one of those.
I really don't see the point of getting it. I mean, the C-stick is cool, but that's not really worth another purchase, in my opinion.
Mm-hmm. Okay, like, the difference in damage between you and me is kind of silly.
Hey, Mangman's gotta work for his...
May as well have had an otter play this game. I think he may have actually played it better.
Yeah, come on. Learn how to play games.
Well, I had a decent streak, though. You can't toss that which is shielded. I'm just gonna play the smart. Oh, I see you put it on free stock, okay.
Yeah.
Damn, man. I think you came off the better in that exchange. Damn, especially there.
Yeah, hey, I don't even know. We were just dancing in front of there.
One of these days, I'm gonna turn this Monado into a gun, and then we'll see who's laughing.
Hey, what if, what power do you think Mega Man would get if he killed Shulk and got his powers? Would it just be, like, his natural powers or the Monado powers?
Shulk's natural power is science, mate, so...
Okay, so I guess he'll become Science Man?
Yeah, I guess. Limey lad.
Limey lad, yeah, he gets limey powers.
Gotta say, got my new component cables in today. Not really seeing much of a difference between this and the old one.
Well, I mean, it is component cables. Like, I'm playing this on HDMI, and obviously there's, like, a huge difference there.
Uh-huh. Stop tossing me!
You seem to have, like, a real problem with that.
Yeah. You know, Shulk's smash attacks are powerful, but man, the telegraphing. It's kind of awful. No. Not even gonna say anymore. Bye.
Oh, I thought I could let that go before he got me. Oh well.
Finally.
It might actually be Shulk time.
Very much die, mate. Sources say they have never seen a man play Smash Bros. So badly. Absolutely awful, The Guardian.
Yeah. Trying to land a kill, but I'm having a hard time, admittedly.
Hey, robots aren't meant to kill, okay? This is why Shulk has trust issues. First the Mechon, now Mega Man.
Oh yeah, there's like... I haven't really seen a lot of Xenoblades to be able to tell what's going on in it, so...
Pour it on.
Yeah, pouring.
Well, now it's Mega Man time.
It's always Mega Man time, even when it's not actually time for Mega Man.
You just run in while I'm shielding. Never fails.
Yeah, hey now. Yeah, didn't work out. Yeah.
I want to get you down to at least your last stock. At least then I can feel proud. That seems to be your tell as well.
Yeah.
And that one's mine. I'm gonna destroy you while you sleep. I hope you realize this.
Oh man, I am not doing well lately. Like, I've been actually pretty piss poor at this game.
Now you say that, but I'm not exactly doing great myself.
Hey now, come on.
Is that me done? Nope, not yet. Now I'm done.
No.
I decided if I'm gonna go out, I'll go out on my own terms.
Well, that's probably better, yeah. That's what I like to do. Still, I need to get better at this game, man. I am just not performing that well lately.
One more. Should we call it a draw?
I think we should call it a draw.
Mm-hmm. Okay, if you want to tweet out that we're ready to have more people in, we can start Smash Saturdays proper. Who have we got first on this here Smash Saturdays, Eldragon?
Looks like we have Asaya, and if I recall correctly, the other guy's name was Matthew.
Okay.
Alright, let's do it.
Alright, this is a free-for-all, but when we get to the 3DS, it will be a team-for-all, I guess.
Yeah. Oh boy.
When the chaos is on, no one can see me backslash. I'm just gonna stand here and be a bit of a prick. Same as usual.
Sandwich me, there we go, alright.
Nope.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna vision all day every day.
Oh, there I go. Hey, you sit on two stocks.
Uh-huh. Just much faster, man.
Okay, fair enough.
Damn, man. Just got fucking launched by Ike. He was not happy about that. Okay, well, if he's going to be Eruption spam happy, I will be like Vision and one. I'll spam happy. That's one of his stocks done.
Yeah.
Oh, gotta be careful. I am too heavy to launch.
Ah, there we go.
Goodbye. Get out. Oh, get out me as well.
You gotta watch out for that Ike.
Oh, goodbye me.
Now they gotta kill each other.
Who shall win?
I don't know, there was a lot of sword posturing back there.
Like, you were the only one without a sword.
Yeah, pretty much, I was. Well, okay, I have a flame sword, so that kinda counts, right?
Mm-hmm. Wow, that could have ended really badly for him.
That's true, but he interrupted that. Oh, and Link looks like he gets it.
Oh yeah, nice one.
Nicely done.
I keep forgetting how, like, brown Link's hair is in this version of the game.
Yeah, it used to be pink, though, which totally offends me.
Shut up, that was the rim of his cap. Whatever, next battle.
Alright. Let's see who we got. Alright, next up we got XXS and DJ.
Sorry if the start of this match kind of like started abruptly. I was making a tweet right before it started.
Yeah. Hey now. Alright. You can just leave, Link.
Yeah. This is my kind of music and my kind of stage.
Where the hell am I?
Yeah, I was gonna say. I had no idea, personally.
I don't even know the stage that well, because this is like Xenoblade, and again, I haven't played that, so...
This version, the Omega version, is much better than the regular one, I can tell you, though.
Oh, yeah, like, by a long shot, even if you're not, like, normally a big, you know, even if you don't like the Omega stuff a bit much, the normal version is just bad.
Mm-hmm.
Hey now, yeah.
Even Hell Dragon is afraid.
I'm always afraid of zombies.
Zombies are pretty terrifying. I had like this nightmare once where it was like me and this one zombie, just one slow shuffling zombie, like in the middle of a like a desolate house, and he was just like following me through the house, and that shit was really scary.
That sounds like that playable trailer from Kojima.
Oh, PT or something.
Yeah, it kind of sounds like that. Ugh.
We may have had like a bit of freezing back there, by the way. I apologize for that. I'm trying stuff out at 60 FPS, seeing how it's going. And it won the game, I know that much. Goddamn Link. Give a hum a break.
Sometimes, like, when I fire a charge and it gets blocked, the blast goes, like, up in the air, and I don't even know why. Ah, I'm getting ping-ponged.
Jesus Christ! That Link is on fine form tonight, no matter who's using him. Well, I see a Mega Man who's about to die!
Well, I'm getting ping pong, so that's probably why. Yeah.
I'm coming after you!
Mega Man does kind of suck in free-for-all, I gotta admit, because he just doesn't have the kind of killing shit that, like, Bowser would, for example.
Well, that's what you get for having projectiles out the arse.
Well, that's true, but in one-on-one, he can still do the business, and that's important. Ah, the lag. Oh, that was lame. Come on, lag.
I think someone in the comments of the last Smash Saturdays was like, what's Nintendo running the internet on? A potato?
Probably.
Good thing is, like, since we're not streaming this anymore, it kind of cuts down on it a little bit.
I mean, there's still the internet lag, obviously, but still.
Mm-hmm. Cool, I got time to make a sandwich during this.
Well, smashing makes me hungry. Hungry for battle.
Hungry for worms.
Hungry for words!
Shut up. Egoraptor. If Funny guy, once.
Yeah, man, it looks like Link's like, I can make it! I'm a hero!
They're so slow, they'll walk right into my counter, he hoped. This is ridiculous.
We're actually running this on DOS.
Frame by frame commentary.
Yeah, we didn't make this game. It's just actually being built frame by frame in PowerPoint.
Have you ever run a Smash Saturdays?
Have you ever used Microsoft Word?
Yes, unfortunately.
I use a open source software. I use LibreOffice, which I'm probably pronounced that wrong, but it's got like Word. Did you die? I'm not sure.
Like, who even knows? What the fuck, man? I know this isn't my internet. This is exciting, though. It's unpredictable. You don't know who's going to win.
You don't know if it's going to go to no contest. That's how unpredictable it is.
Uh-huh. Like, because we were fighting just fine.
I actually used Flash Stop before I died. That's why this is happening.
Get out, Mario. Tap it, try and get it in on time! I don't even know
what
if this is
gonna happen. Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
I really gotta screen the people who come in here. Is your internet super hype? Nope, sorry. Not eligible.
Yeah, I mean, we want to get everyone, but, you know, sometimes these things happen. Sometimes internet just isn't compatible with Tom's. I mean, understandable, because, hey, he does live across the ocean.
Oh, I like how it sped up the second the other guy decided to kill me.
Oh, that's good, yeah.
Whatever. I'm not bitter. I'm just extremely fucking salty. See, since Hell Dragon can't hear the music, I figured I'd do an a cappella version of
Thank you. I appreciate it.
I'm not even in the match anymore, so it's gotta be one of these guys.
Come on, baby. Let's see who gets this. They're both at pretty high percents. I think if Mario gets a throw, he can take it. But, see, yep, predictable. And now he was able to launch Link. Now, if he can just follow up, and I think he's got it. There you go. All
nice.
Right.
Damn indeed.
That certainly was a game that was played.
It was certainly as well. And trousers, Ling Lee. I'm just mad that I lost, okay? I can't make jokes at a time like this. Oh, my god, look at Link's face. Actually, it was kind of different from his, like, in-game model to his portrait, though.
It's his amiibo face.
10 stars. 5 out of 5. Alright, next match.
Alright, let's get the next batch in here.
Alright, Mr. THD, who's up next?
Alright, we got us Campbell and Raya.
Alrighty, that second person I don't think has actually been in Smash Saturdays before. So, let's have fun, guys.
Well, great, Zola and Ganondorf are finally teaming up to defeat a common foe, the Hellfire Comms team.
Well, we're not on teams just yet, mate. Wait for the 3DS version.
Well, still, it is kind of weird to see them working together.
Ah, your Phantom couldn't block that, could it, Zelda?
Yeah, paying attention to everything is kind of weird. Stop using your stand. Oh, I forgot you're an enemy. I should probably keep that in mind.
Mm-hmm. That's one of my favorite things to do in these matches. Come down from on high with a backslash.
Yeah.
Okay, clearly the Ganondorf is the biggest threat in this match.
That's true. You gotta watch out for that Zelda, though. She likes to reflect projectiles. Okay, I'll probably have a harder time with her than you. Oh, fuck. Dinsfire. Ah. I haven't fought enough Zeldas. What was that second one? Was that another Dinsfire? Maybe.
Get out. I daren't risk a Shulk time, Mark. Oh, Oh boy, this is gonna suck. Hey, you should watch your surroundings, Mr. TH Dragon.
I'm trying. Hey, come on, my flames already got that. Yeah, that's lame, come on. Oh, I knew that was coming. Okay, where did that grab not go? Come on.
Not go?
Well, it didn't go where I wanted to go, so it was a no-go, a not-go.
But I like how, like, in, you can't see this IRL, but I react like a second after my character does on screen. It's like that one awkward zombie strip.
Oh, yeah. You see that one where she's, like, you know, looking at Fox and wondering how he wears shoes with his feet?
Uh-huh.
Everybody's gonna get a buster, I don't care.
I won't be denied!
Hey now, pinballing.
This side of the stage is mine.
Oh, stand. I forgot about that second part.
Oh shit. Come on, lady luck! God damn. Indra's Tossie, you fucking launched that bitch.
Had to take her out back.
It's not old Jella, mate.
Not yet. Oh, there I go. Ganon-sided.
Well, goodbye, me.
Gotta watch out for that Ganon, man.
Oh, and here comes the reaction in real life. Nicely done. Oh, he looks fucking furious.
Yeah, he's pretty angry. Oh, he picked Grandpa Chokehold. See, he's old and he's tired of this shit.
Okay. Good job, guys.
Next up, we've got Den and Alex.
Okay. I like how you sound surprised when you announce these people.
Alex? What? Who the fuck is that?
Like, over here we have Shulk, and then we have Pac-Man and Mega Man and Alex.
Well, there's a Link. That's kind of a unique name.
Is he just, like, suiciding?
I don't know what's going on. It's kind of hard to tell sometimes.
Oh, I love that color palette for Toon Link.
That's
a Link Between Worlds skin, isn't it?
I believe so. I know they had some colors for Four Swords. Oh, gotta watch out for that hydrant. Yeah, Mega Man!
Lord have mercy. Oh, that was really not what I wanted to do! Meanwhile, Tom Nook looks on and just laughs. You can't see him on screen, but he's there.
Yeah.
Give me a second to change my Monado art, goddamn. These platforms are kind of impeding my progress over here.
Yeah, I have trouble with those too.
I will fuck with you, man of packs.
Ah. Where are we even going?
Get out.
Jump. Yeah. Is Link dead? Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, he's dead. He was kind of
finally.
He was kind of at a disadvantage to begin with because he kind of just walked right off the platform. It's not nice to twirl into your friends, you do know, though.
Only in some countries.
Nice reaction time on that one, mate.
And it took me a bit to process a joke for that. 2, 3, 4.
Ah. Damn, just got fucking sandwiched. Get out.
I walked into that. Nope. Oh, I think I'm gone. Yeah, I'm gone. Oh, well.
Nope.
Fortunately, Pac-Man's side B is really easily shielded, so if you know what you're watching out for, it's easy to guard.
Mm-hmm.
Also, his grab is super slow.
Well, you know me, if there's a new way to lose, I will surely find it. Okay, let's get the... for a second there. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for that. Oh. Is he, like, setting up his turf on Monopoly with that, hydrant?
Apparently.
Ah, yep. The hydrant spike.
Yep.
Good punish.
The game goes to Entom.
It's a beautiful day. Kick some ass!
Oh, yeah. Pac-Man's like, acceptable.
Acceptable terms, I suppose.
I'm happy on the outside, but I'm dead on the inside.
I think it would have been amazing if Pac-Man as a representative came with the slingshot you get in Pac-Man 2, The New Adventures.
Mm-hmm.
And you had to direct him that way.
Thanks for running over with that joke. I'll have to include the character select now. This is what happens when you don't pay attention, Hell Dragon.
Sorry.
Mm-hmm. It was a joke. You don't need to sound so downhearted.
All right.
This is why we cut these parts out.
We could theoretically say anything, and it would never be on YouTube.
Yeah.
Racketown and Bill. All right.
Getting a bunch of new people tonight.
Well, Racketown we saw last week, I think.
It's kind of like... in one eye, out the other with me with these Smash Saturdays.
I got playthroughs to do. I can't keep track of all you people.
Seriously, I'm hoping like by the end of January, we'll be done for March as well.
Yeah, that should be good.
Also, we are going to reset the lists, like friend lists for Smash Saturdays every month. So pay attention to YouTube, that's youtube.com/hellfirecoms, you should know this by now, and first come, first serve, so add them codes.
Alright, next up we got Racketown and Bill, nah, the science guy.
Thank you.
Oh, for a moment I thought you had put on Shulk's underwear, but no, there are two Shulks.
Well, technically, wouldn't that be my underwear?
Somebody's wearing somebody's underwear, and I don't know how to feel about this. Hey, alright.
He almost got dressed today.
Oh, I forgot about Shield Breaker. Yeah.
Don't mind me, just catching a lift off your dog. Oh no. Visioned by my own clone.
Nope, no Shield Breaker shit with you. Yeah.
God, I love this music.
Guys, I'm trying to get back on stage. You want to help me out a little bit here?
Guys, I'm trying to see the stage. Oh, damn. Fucking spike me down, or is that a meteor? I'm too confused. Oh shit. Kinda salty against this other Shulk now.
Something is happening today.
There can be only one! You can't block every backslash mob.
Oh my god, he blocked my charge because he was invincible.
Yeah. Kind of saved my bacon. This is a pretty good match. Well, goodbye, Nega Shulk.
Yeah. Well, he had a goatee, so he was clearly evil.
Oh, shit, there's that shield breaker. Shit! Fuck! Gotta be really careful now. That doesn't really count as careful, Tom. Also not careful. Oh, there I go. That could have been very bad, both times. Why am I not dead yet?
That's a good question.
An honest one, though.
Oh! Am I gone? No, no, I'm good.
Oh, goodbye, mate.
Alright, let's see what I can do against Amar if I haven't been very historically good against them. Or I could just do that, I guess.
Yeah, do the one thing Mega Man's known for, shoot the lemons. That was a good match. Actually, every match tonight has been pretty decent.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Let's go. Mega Man hype.
It's always Mega Man hype time.
Mm-hmm.
Next up, we've got Lance and Solar.
Alright, smash it up, lads and or lasses.
Oh no, Solar in space.
Oh god, Sonic. Yeah. Sonic just blends in with you. Can't tell which one's the robot or which one is the man hog, I guess.
I never liked the blue people.
I have no strong opinions one way or the other.
Oh, it looks like the other Shulk really is a dark clone of you because of the coloring.
Uh-huh. Oh no. That feel when you get visioned by your own clone.
Yeah. Pinball City.
Really hope we start to hear some new Star Fox news soon. Getting kind of antsy.
I just want to get my Metroid news.
Hells
yeah. I don't know. That's probably not going to be for a while, if anything.
Are we ever going to cover a Metroid on the channel?
Maybe. I don't know. I don't know which one it'd be. I guess maybe Fusion or Zero Mission. I don't know. Hey, now.
We should start with Zero Mission, then do like 2, and so on and so forth.
Maybe.
And just be all like canonical and whatnot.
Ah, there
we go. I want you to know in your final moments that was me who smashed you off the stage. Never let it be said that backslashing everywhere doesn't get results. Really gotta change those. That ain't Falco. Oh, that's from last week, I think, when I, like, said Captain Falcon was Falco. Yeah. Oh, well. Probably should have visioned that fella. I was, like, centimeters off getting the Monado up my bumsicle.
I was off on that other smash I was doing May now. All right. Oh. I hate playing on platform stages. I know I need to do it more, but personally, I just don't like them. I much prefer the flat stages.
Uh-huh.
Like, what's annoying is that you get on platform, you're jamming the down button to go down, but it doesn't fucking go down unless you're, like, dead center.
Uh-huh.
What's up with that?
He's got a point in this lad. don't even know what's going on anymore. Yep, those certainly are bug mechanics, my friend.
Oh yeah, well we got the... Well, it does depend on the lag, I guess. Maybe buggy, may not be.
This one's not too bad.
I think you guys are gonna die. Oh no, it's clearing the atmosphere, okay.
Yeah, what if actual, like, real-life mechanics mad in a Smash Bros. Match?
Hedgehogs can't do that in real life. What? We need, like, a scientifically accurate Smash Brothers.
Yeah.
You'd burn up in the atmosphere. Sonic can't actually do anything.
Goodbye.
Nicely done.
Well, for the fastest thing in life, you sure did walk into that attack.
Well, you walk into attacks, too.
Whatever, man. I'm a Homs, not a super fast hedgehog. Yeah, that's right. No response.
Well, because I don't know what the fuck you just said.
Now it's short time. Alright, I'll drag it who's up next.
Next up, we've got Matthew and Chris.
Is that the same Matthew?
I think it's a different one.
All Matthews look the same to me. No offense.
Hey, now, that's not even cool, dude.
Okay, this is going to be like the penultimate match for our Wii U outings this week, so we got a lot to get through. Oh, I love Rico Harbour's theme. Not trying to rub it in or anything, then you have to keep the sound turned off.
Yeah.
Damn, this Peach is rocking my shit.
You get a lot of good Peach players because of Melee, you know.
You know, they still play Smash Bros. 64 at certain tournaments. It's kind of heartwarming, actually.
I think, like, Pikachu is the best character in that game.
Pikachu is pretty righteous, although I could be talking out my arse like with every other competitive fact I've ever heard.
He's pretty Raichu-ish, eh.
Die?
I thought I grabbed that ledge. No, seriously, I thought I grabbed that ledge. You really should have grabbed that ledge.
Well, maybe command your character to do that next time.
I have been doing that. They don't want to see the play ball.
Nope. Yeah, let's all just battle on this little pinnacle right here.
That's a good idea, yeah. I agree. This totally little, makes sense.
This little plateau. Oh, I just walked right into that.
Yeah, hey, now I'm gonna need to be up here if you don't mind.
I'm getting pinballed over here. I think this Peach may be targeting me.
I have a sensation of that, yeah.
No thanks, Doc. Not due for a checkup, yep. Finally, Jesus. Oh, she just smacked me off the stage. Oh, gotta get back on the platform.
Hey, pinballing! That's not cool.
No, it's not cool, but it is very much within the rules.
Yeah, that's true.
It's awesome when it doesn't happen to me as well. Oh, Jesus. Get out! Let's work together to destroy the menace that is Peach.
Melee Peach, yep.
Oh jeez, oh jeez.
Autobots, wage defense! The evil forces of... That's a
sign. Yeah, it suddenly sounded like really awkward. Like, actually, I wasn't expecting us two to be the last ones.
I wasn't either, I was expecting that Peach to take it.
Well, damn, man, the Delfino air was really pure. That tornado just went whoosh up into the skies.
That's El Nino for you.
Good match, guys. Good match. It's over, Hell Dragon. It's over. War is over.
Okay, I'm cool.
Alright, time for the last Wii U match of the evening. Who's up now, Hell Dragon?
We've got Bill and Campbell once again.
Okay, There's a demonic Toon Link here. If you don't mind, I'm just going to run right off the stage.
And then there's a Dark Pit, which really isn't that much better when you think about it.
Yeah. Oh, he's using Pit's colors. That really confused me for a second, though. I love the Zelda medley in this game.
Ah, I walked into that. Nah.
Damn, man, that friggin' Electro thingamabob just, like, cuts through everything.
That's true. I don't even think I can challenge it with the, I think Fully Charged Buster can, but as for other stuff, I don't know.
Is that, like, its thing, being able to cut through attacks?
Yeah, it can do that pretty well. I think, Pizza one can do it too, but I think... I know Dark Pit is basically slower and stronger, so I wouldn't be surprised if his arm can challenge Pit's arm.
Goodbye. Adieu.
Somebody's leaving. I don't even know what's happening. Everybody is dying tonight.
Fail.
I gotta show you that remix. I said I was going to do that, and then I promptly forgot.
Oh, there's so many remixes, mate. So little time.
That's true. Most of them are video games when you think about it.
Damn, man. Jesus.
Somebody's fucking dying. I don't know.
Oh, I love the crescendo of the Zelda medley. Nope. Nah, man. It's all good.
Oh, hey now, my upbeat was supposed to come out. Come on.
Are you having problems? Are you having issues?
I don't mind when I lose. I mind when the hardware doesn't do what I tell it to.
Yeah, I know the feeling. Perfectly timed, Toon Link. Perfectly timed.
Kill him, Dark Pit. Now I'm just angry.
Nice.
Dark Pit, you fail. You disappoint me, your master.
Hi, Mom.
I think I fought him last... Yeah, I fought him. He was Ganon, and I was Zero Suit Samus, and I think he down-kicked into the pit, which made me the winner.
Damn.
Still, it could theoretically go either way, as long as, you know, Dark Pit doesn't make any costly mistakes. That Link does like to, Oh, well, there we go.
He likes to do many a thing, including destroying recolors.
Well, they're all pretty terrible when you think about it. Oh, he's a dro, I just got that.
But you know what wasn't terrible? The matches we've had tonight in Smash Bros. Wii U. Awesome job, guys. Give us a sec, and we shall move over to the 3DS version of the game. Hey guys, and welcome back to Smash Saturdays. We're gonna do the whole team thing now, so do you wanna be blue team?
Sure, yeah.
Because I think everyone will just, like, instinctively go on to, like, red team by default.
Oh, hey, we wanna watch out for people to get in here first. I'm trying to actually change my team color.
Yeah, you just click on the team thing, mate.
Okay, there we go.
There we go. Let's rock this joint. This is the 3DS version of the game, by the way, just in case you couldn't tell by the downgraded resolution and the inferior graphics and the like.
No, all the characters really do look that ugly, even on HD.
Yeah. Now I'm experimenting with 60fps for screen grabbing the 3DS capture software, so I apologise if there's any technical issues. Wow, that's the first time I have seen lag in the actual training bit of the game.
Oh, yeah. Let's just hope it holds up.
Mm-hmm. Alright, good luck, mate. And shield me. Defend me.
I'll do it.
I am Thy Majesty.
I'm bringing out the car for these matches.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, God. I gotta go from, like, a big 720 display to, well, I think this is 240p last time I checked.
I have to get rid of my beautiful C-stick.
Oh, you know, when the new 3DS comes out.
That's true. Smash is going to be way better on that, and that would probably be the best way to play the 3DS version, but until then... Yeah. I have to remember that you're on my team for this. So I can't accidentally try to kill you. Oh, crap.
Man, sound effects just terrify me in this game. Because they're so poppy, they're so crunchy this time around. Oh, wow, they tag-teamed me on that one. Don't worry, I got Martial Arts Martin over here. Oh, you kind of mistimed that one, buddy boy.
Yeah. Come on, the car will solve all the problems.
Get out, Senor Ike. Down he goes. You distract him, I'll come in with, like, the visions and whatnot.
Yeah, let's coordinate strategy during this. That's a good idea. That's definitely gonna work.
Just give us a match or two to four out. We've been on break. It'll be all good.
Yeah, all 10 minutes, you know, really kills my skills.
I don't know, man. It was kind of a hard walk down those stairs to get a glass of water. No. Counter doesn't last forever, Mr. Ike. I almost called him Mike there for a second.
Hey, well, Mike and Ike's, you know, that's a good candy.
Mike and Ike. Like Smash Bros. And Fire Emblem didn't work out. You went into... That's candy, right?
Yeah, that's candy. Oh, I thought mine's hit. I guess not.
Damn, man. Nah, mate. Right, I got Ike. I said I had Ike. I wasn't being completely truthful. Okay, take it back. I was being truthful.
Come on.
Can't be trusting these martial arts types.
Oh, I guess you fail.
Nice, nice. You took his thing and made it your own.
Yeah, that was the strategy, I think.
Why is it focusing on me when you got the, like, final blow?
I don't know, because you're the one streaming. I guess it's going to promote you more.
True, true.
Next up, we got Tommy and Amen.
Amen.
Hey, That joke's ran out of steam already. Hey, the Waddle-Dees aren't... Oh, they just disappeared into the ether. Did you see that?
They're not important anymore.
That's true. Who fucking cares? They don't have a slot. Dark Pit does, but okay, you know?
Oh, man. I think this DDD could go pretty hardcore on his own.
Yeah, I've seen some good DDDs on this game.
I'll do what I can, man.
Gotta watch out for that Gordo.
DDD and Dark Pit together at last. I would say the real danger here is da-da-da.
Yeah, those Gordos are especially deadly.
Oh, someone didn't pick Omega Mode.
Yeah, it's especially important to pick Omega Mode for the 3DS version.
Yep. Get out.
The pinch.
I'll handle da-da-da, don't you worry. Wow, I really did.
You did handle him. Nah.
Wow, are we on free stocks or something?
Are we?
Hmm.
No, we're on two.
I was gonna say.
Oh no, my cancel! Oh, it did not go as well as I planned.
Well, You're not quite out of the runnings yet, mate. You can't stay up there forever. Nope. He is doing a formidable job here. You weren't kidding about those Gordos, mate.
Oh yeah, definitely.
To hell with you, Sakurai! Okay, for those of you who don't know, Sakurai voices Dedede in this game.
And no, I have no idea why he decided to voice him as a Cthulhu monster, but okay.
Good job, Eamon. Good job, Tommy. But you were second place this time. See you next, Sado. Alright, who's up next, Mr. Clickety Clackman?
Next up, we've got Campbell and... what's the other guy's name? I already forgot!
some asshole called Flame. He's like a mod for HFC or something. Who cares? Let's kill him!
Daddy! I want phone privileges!
Yeah, just make
this... No!
Just make this really awkward, why don't you? Like, yeah, we come out from like a Smash Bros. Bro Fest, and you make it all about friggin'... There's two Shulks here! Wait, no, there's not! What am I saying?
Hey, we're all clearly delusional.
It's the small screen, I swear.
Oh yeah, we've actually had this guy already, I remember now.
Gotta watch out for that Toon Link, he's pretty ferocious. It's just like in my Japanese game trailers. Yeah, jump. That's really gonna help, isn't it? Nice one. You play far, I'll play near.
Something like that.
Your grabs are too slow tonight, Mr. Bowserman. No Bowser side for you.
Yeah.
Yeah, go fuck yourself, Flame. It's okay, he's on the team, I can say these things.
Sure, I guess.
Get out. Damn, Flame is just getting pinballed all over the place. Wow, I'm kicking ass in this match.
Yeah, you're doing the business. Oh, there I go.
Oh gee, I wonder who's gonna win. Damn man, and away I go. Oh, he's gone.
Show him the business.
Wow, did I just like slide across the arena using a vision?
I think you did, yeah. I'm surprised I didn't encounter that.
Okay. No, that's not the one I wanted. There we go. Okay, he's making a sweet mockery of me here. Gotta be careful. Backstab.
Oh no, you killed it. You killed it.
It's dead. Let it go. That was a bit of a smash attack standoff there.
Oh, there we go.
I got a little bit too frisky there. Too many backslashes. Sorry, man. Got to meet my backslash quota. Don't you be smiling, Flame. You did fuck all in that match.
That's true. He did very little. So did I, though.
Well, yeah. Flame got no kills. GG. No re. That last one didn't go so well. Hopefully this one goes better. Who we got now, Hell Dragon?
Next up, we've got Chris and Brandon.
Okay.
Lots of surprisingly normal names these days.
Oh no, a Zero Suit Samus. That was not what I wanted to do. I'm just going to blame the game, so taking personal responsibility. I wasn't a jab at you, by the way.
I only blame the game when the hardware doesn't want to play along, personally.
Yeah, it's more the hardware than the game for the 3DS version, because you can't really...
Oh, yeah, definitely.
You can't really say that with the Wii U version of the game, because you've got controllers aplenty to choose from.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Although, like I said, you know, maybe with the new 3DS, we'll find out if it works out.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Chris is already feeling it, so may as well. Wow, damn. I come out into words, apparently. Oh, goodbye, princess.
Is that me or you? I don't know.
I honestly don't know.
It was probably you, because Bowser Jr.'s kills need some work. Yeah.
Cool, I work best in Zero G.
Yeah. Zero suit, Zero G, it makes sense.
I promised myself I wouldn't backslash as much in this match. Oh well. Goodbye. Oh, that's satisfying. See you on Venus.
Go back to Mario Kart. Wait, no, Samus wasn't in Mario Kart, was she?
Give her another update or two and we'll see.
That's true. I mean, at this point, she's going to be like Captain Falcon, what with the games not really coming out for him.
Yeah, more in like cameos and whatnot than actual features.
Yeah, and that's kind of lame, because now I know how the F-Zero fans feel.
Mm-hmm. That's kind of humiliating. I just got pipped off screen by an umbrella. God damn, Samus, calm it down. Okay, it seems that Zero Suit has decided to fight for real.
Come on, roll. Looking for that side attack, come on.
Okay. Give it a bit of this. One of these. Three of these. Toad can't save you now. Shulk from above. We got this, man. We got this. I kind of wanted the kill, but I'm not going to complain.
I was going to try and pin her with the car. Oh, well.
Yeah.
Oh.
Whatever works. I think he's feeling his war wounds over there.
Well, I crossed my leg a bit too much, and now the blood's got to get back into it.
Recording video games for a living, everyone. See you
it's
next time.
It's absolutely difficult. Trust me.
Oh, yeah.
Next up, we've got David and Riot.
Oh boy, I'm ready to lose.
Oh yeah, time for that daily beating.
I was born ready to lose.
Please, sir, may I have another?
And another, and another.
Oh, I forgot, there's a Zelda here. Yeah. Well,
is this ladies' night or something?
No, I've always felt a little different when you think about it. Yeah, hey. course, he had to be picking Robin on my bad character. I don't know how to play Bowser Jr. that well. Yeah. I mean, I'll lick the ladies all night long, but there's only so much one turtle can do.
Awkward commentary featuring the Hell Dragon. I don't feel good about our chances here, Mr. Dragon.
Wait until the end.
I'm going for it.
Oh, I didn't realize the stand went out that far.
Uh-huh. It's pretty crazy. Damn, man. Give a brother a break.
Oh, that's lame.
Don't know why I just stood there and took that. Oh well. I'd say this is the part where I'm like not talking much to concentrate, but honestly my tactic is just backslash, and if it hits, backslash again.
Yeah. Backslash go to 10.
Yeah.
What the fuck was happening with that ball? Did you see that? It was like hovering for like 3 seconds.
Damn, Hell Dragon's hype, man. Finally, get a... Oh, this is gonna be bad. Never mind. My counter beats your counter. I honestly don't know what's going on. There's so many projectiles, so many counters. Well, there's one of Riot's stocks.
But at a great cost. Oh well. I did great in that match. I don't know about you guys, but I thought I was fantastic.
Dude, why would you do a healing thing? You've got like 20 billion health. Goodbye,
billions.
Mate.
That's how Smash health works, yeah.
Billions are dead. Billions.
Absolutely.
Well, I got to my last stock, 1-on-1 versus Riot. I'm happy with it.
Oh, who did I kill? I'm pretty sure I killed somebody. Didn't I kill somebody?
Nope, you got 0 kills.
Well, that's lame, because I'm pretty sure I did the business, so... Oh well.
Yeah, moving on. There weren't many people available to play the 3DS version tonight, it seems, so we're going to end things on a free-for-all. Hell Dragon is green, I think he's sick. Let's see how he plays.
I'm very ill, guys. I'm dying, Squirtle.
Nope! Gotta remember, your cannonballs are deadly to the touch now.
That's true.
What is it about Roy, or I guess Bowser Jr., that you find so enticing?
I don't know. I guess I just really actually like his playstyle. Like, I thought I wouldn't, but he kind of grew on me. Plus, the fact you can play a Koopaling you want means I can use... I don't have a lot of attachment to the Koopalings, I'll be honest, but Roy is my favorite design, so that's the one I decided to go with.
Mm-hmm. I'll be honest, you'd probably enjoy Tron Bon in the Marvel vs. Capcom games.
I imagine I would, even though I'm not a huge Legends fan, admittedly.
Oh, I love the Misadventures of Tron Bon. Really good game. Should really start using my Monado Wars. I just forget sometimes. No real excuse there, really. I could probably take this if I actually tried concentrating. Oh, Jesus. We sure we're not on proper teams and whatnot?
Oh my god.
Okay, well, thanks for tossing me away, I guess. Oh, jeez.
I don't have to work with you anymore. I can be my own man.
Welcome to Hell Dragon Commentaries. We update, I think. Jesus Christ, that really was the pinch.
Don't fuck with the pinch, man. Trying to do an up smash on the circle pad does not want to play ball.
Nope. Think of your goddamn pinch.
I was trying to do a grab. It's just us.
Look where we are.
You used to work with me, Tom. You were the chosen one.
Chosen one. I'm smashing.
No. I won't lose. No. You. Oh!
Yes! I am the victor this time!
Oh.
Not bad.
Yeah, I guess, good way to close things out.
I guess it's officially Shulk time. Thanks for joining us, guys, and remember, if you've been added, you are more than welcome to come smash with us here on Smash Saturdays. Bye-bye for now.
See you later.